Here's the Nikasake hospital that William works out of, or did his internship. So I've got three buildings. There's an ambulance that just pulled in there. So that's, I guess, their little garage area. I swear we're in the middle of nowhere. So we're on our way to go meet William. He graduates in a couple months, but he's already doing medical procedures and going to villages and you name it.